Sounds the pressure water system activated.
10.
Minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Three main engines up and burning. 2, 1. And liftoff of Space Shuttle Atlantis, opening a new chapter in the completion of the International Space Station for the collaboration of nations in space.
Roger, go, Atlantis.
Houston is now controlling. Underway. Atlantis is heading into a head-down position on course to 51.6 degrees, 137 by 36 decimal orbit. Now at 72%, beginning to throttle back up as the vehicle passes through the area of maximum diameter pressure.
Atlantis, Houston, go at throttle.
So you know that when go at throttle. All three of the fuel engines are back at full throttle. Rocket boosters are burning 11,000 pounds of propellant every second. Coming up on 1 minute 45 seconds.